this is why I got into this sport and why I continue to do this sport and why I do adventures like the Icarus is for this exact moment.
I made it. I fucking made it. Oh. Oh. Look at that. Oh, yeah. He's got a rhythm and it's all you need. So everybody come and rock your thing. Dig it down to the earth when the champagne blows.
It was a beautiful day. Really, I mean, flying above this moon landscape with volcano, with the volcanoes and then green fields, mountains with snow caps, green valleys. It was a really enjoyable day. Tomorrow we wake up super early to take off, and I need to plan my route. I'm tempted to fly over the Great Salt Lake to see the big copper mine. I think it's the largest in the world. I would love to see that. So everybody come along with me. Go down the river and watch your feet now. To where the people live a life that's sweet in a place that's wild with the jungle heat.
The lake is over there. This was probably the most stupid idea I have ever made, to fly across that lake. It was huge. It was like an hour and a half flying over the water. It was just clear water and it was scary, and then finally I saw the ground a bit to the right. I made a small detour and it was such a revealing feeling. Oh god, this was amazing. So my big plan is ruined. The whole thing, the dangerous flying over the salt lake, I did for the one sole purpose. I want to fly over the copper mine, but it's obviously not possible. Have a look at the huge clouds that are forming right over the copper mine. It's not possible to fly there. Definitely the copper mine is right behind that ridge, and I'll just not make it.
Absolute most beautiful.
fucking flight ever had. It was awesome. From Monumentali to Page, best flight ever in my life. That was so smooth, so beautiful.
After every flight, I thought that this was the best flight in my life. It just wasn't true, because the next day we had even a better one, and the next best flight ever. But we also had hard times, rough weather, tough conditions, and a ton of fun. I mean, this is all included in the exciting package of the ICARUS Trophy.
I came in from there